the athlete has the right skills. And under perfect conditions, they can perform those skills. But then something happens when there's pressure and the athlete looks like they're not well prepared physically. But they are prepared physically. They might have the video at home on their camera to show that they can do it. But under the situation of pressure, they fail. The most important factor is actually my ability to handle the pressure. I need some skills to handle that, and if I learn those skills, the odds are on my side. If I don't learn those skills, the pressure is going to get to me more. Under pressure, whether there's too much desire or some anxiety about performance, what happens is the wrong parts of the brain start to work. Two different requirements for the brain. When we're learning versus when we are performing a skill that we've developed already under pressure. So when the brain is learning, it's got a whole bunch of information. It's got lots and lots of details in it. And there's communication going on all over the brain. The brain is really, really, really busy. We are looking at ourselves. We're making adjustments in response to the information that we're getting back. We're trying to get conscious control. My learning actually improves the more I pay attention to what I'm doing. But in high performance, it's automatic. The brain is much quieter. Not so many areas are working. Your brain is actually being rewired now. So it's about very precise and very quick adaptations to what's going on. Our performance is worsened if we're paying too much attention to what we're doing. Anytime someone chokes, it's basically for the same reason, and that's because there is thinking going on. The wrong circuits in the brain are active. So rather than being able to follow the image in your mind of how you want the run on the race course to go, your brain is going, what if I don't get my pin, all that stuff, right? We overanalyze, is this right, is that right, is the other thing right? Focus comes internally, how I'm feeling, and then we try to control more. And so our basic problem is the skill that is supposed to be automatic is no longer automatic. And that's when our performance becomes difficult and a problem.